Saturday's news makes the Philadelphia 76ers Sunday night matchup much more interesting. After spending days mulling over treatment options for Ben Simmons' injured knee, Simmons and the Sixers officially decided on surgery being the best option for the third-year forward's knee to heal. Now, Simmons' bubble season is likely over and the Sixers have no choice but to move on without him. This past Friday night, the Sixers got another taste of life without Simmons on the court. They managed to come out on top with a victory over the Orlando Magic led by Joel Embiid, Al Horford, Tobias Harris, and Alec Burks. Can the strong performances for the aforementioned players continue on Sunday night? Soon enough, we'll see as the Sixers are set to take on the Portland Trail Blazers for a Sunday night matchup. Here, we'll offer live updates before and throughout the matchup, beginning with notes from Brett Brown's pregame press conference. Game details: Philadelphia 76ers vs. Portland Trail Blazers time, 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Location: Orlando, Florida. Odds: Sixers plus 3, U229. Broadcast: NBA TV, NBC Sports. Philadelphia pregame: Reading Alec Burks isn't focused on his future at the moment, who stood out in a Ben Simmons-less lineup versus Magic. Ben Simmons will undergo surgery on his left knee. Embiid's ability to be a game-changer was on display versus MagicBrett Brown. Al Horford praise Alec Burks after win versus MagicSixers. Injury report: Glenn Robinson III, hip, questionable. Ben Simmons, knee, out. Blazers injury report: Hassan Whiteside, hip, out. Brett Brown's pregame notes: Brett Brown explained his decision to put Al Horford back in the starting lineup. Sort of it was gut feel, Brown said. Some of it was based on his history in the NBA and how over time he really has responded to playoff basketball. The decision of, do I split Embiid and Horford up versus pair them up, really didn't take much thought. After going from a 10-man rotation to 9 recently, will Brown stick to the same game plan with Ben Simmons out? I'm gonna go with 9, Brown claimed. You know, we'll see how that goes. I think it helps everybody out where people are getting a legitimate role. That brings us to the next point. Raul Neto is out of the rotation officially. He understands, he's been around long enough, Brown said in regards to the veteran point guard. Although he's out of the lineup, Brown still credits Neto and some other guys on the bench for helping the Sixers have a home court advantage feel. Will Alec Burks eventually find himself in the starting lineup? It doesn't seem to be trending that way, despite Burks' recent performances. Brown mentioned he believes the Sixers are starting to settle in on the current starting group. However, he will extend Burks' minutes if he's heating up again off the bench, just as he did on Friday night. GRIII is good to go. It's been quite some time since Glenn Robinson III has been on the court for the Sixers.